Hello and welcome for today's daily workbook lessons of A Course in Miracles. We're glad you joined us today. Today's lesson is 343. I am not asked to make a sacrifice to find the mercy and peace of God. The end of suffering cannot be loss. The gift of everything can be but gain. You only give, you never take away, and you created me to be like you. So sacrifice becomes impossible for me as well as you. I too must give. And so all things are given unto me forever and forever. As I was created, I remain. Your son can make no sacrifice, for he must be complete, having the function of completing me. I am complete because I am your son. I cannot lose, for I can only give, and everything is mine eternally. The mercy and the peace of God are free. Salvation has no cost. It is a gift that must be freely given and received, and it is this that we will learn today. I am not asked to make a sacrifice to find the mercy and the peace of God. Wow, I gave up nothing to find everything. What a great lesson. Have fun today spending some time with God our Father, and we'll see you tomorrow. The Course in Miracles comes.